incidents or the things happening in the outer world are no way connected to your response from the inner world. In the same way, the thoughts which is raising your inner world are no way connected to your identity which you have about yourself in the inner world. You have two identity, one which you show for others, another one which you keep it for yourself. Both are lies. Let it be very clear, you always think the identity which you show to the world is lie and the identity which you have about yourself, within yourself, is a truth. Let it be very clear, the identity which you are keeping within yourself, about yourself, that is a big lie. That is also a lie. Your response or your thoughts related to your identity which you are showing outside to the outer world and to the identity which you are keeping in your mind about yourself, both are completely unclutched. It's a lie. People come and tell me, they always come and express their guilt. Swamiji, actually I am a different kind of person, but I am showing outside as if I am courageous and a nice, honest person. I don't know how to bridge the gap. Let you be very clear, the guilt which you are carrying or the personality which you are carrying which creates guilt in you, that is also a pure lie. If you think the personality which you are carrying inside is true and the personality which you are projecting to the outer world is a lie, you will start thinking about morality. All your morality is the gap between these two, or the gap between these two only creates the idea about morality. I am talking very subtle, but the basic truth about life, the idea of confession, is nothing but a pure business. It is an idea given to you so that you can be kept as a slave. This idea of guilt, idea of confession, all these things are cunning, subtle way to exploit human beings. It's a very cunning, subtle way to keep people under the control. Let it be very clear, your idea about yourself, which you are keeping for your, which you are keeping inside your mind, and your idea about yourself which you are projecting to the outer world, both of them are pure lies. Both the identities are lies.